Oh, man. He got all that Enziguri. Just making his presence felt there. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here. That packed a punch. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Sounds to me like Anaheim is ready to get this one going, and so are we. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
He's going for it all.
Caught a little off guard there. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Oh, and he reverses it. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. He gets him with the overhand punch. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Amazing combination.
What a maneuver.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Comes up big with the reversal. Clearly employing a heavy dose of knees here. Oh, he's able to reverse it. And he's heading back in. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Well, guys, unless you've been living under a rock, you've by now heard somebody talking about how great this superstar's last match was.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Ain't no stopping.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Nobody could. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Exhaustion. Hoping to end it here.
Check out Bobby Roode's.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Drew's got the pump handle hooked.
And pin down. Slam.
And there it is, boys.
And you can put this singles match in the books.